Hi, I'm Robert Hossie. I'm excited to tell you about the Growing Your Business in the New Economy seminar coming to Seattle October 8th. It's going to be a full day of business building insights that you can use to grow your business, and I know you'll be glad you joined us. Whether you're a service-based or product-based business, this information-packed seminar will give you the tools that you need to succeed in this challenging economic environment. What worked for you just a few years ago may not work for you today. This seminar will give you new tools, fresh perspectives, and trending ideas to not only help you think outside the box, but explode your company into success. I have personally been a business and marketing consultant for over 25 years and have coached hundreds of businesses into success. I live and breathe marketing and love helping businesses grow and thrive, and I can't wait to do that for you. Throughout the day, I'll be personally teaching you about marketing and how it encompasses every aspect of your business, giving you the tools that you need to implement today and see the results tomorrow. Scheduled to join me are Corey Garn, one of the best CPAs and business consultants I know. He'll be speaking on building a rock-solid business.
As I get the opportunity as a CPA to help them to get to know somebody that is a professional that can help them with their business, I can give them real good tax savings ideas, what to do, what not to do. And I love what I do, and I love what I do because I get to help them become successful. They become successful, we get to be successful together.
Tony McNamara, president of a multinational, multi-million dollar company with a proven sales record and teaching the secrets of how to sell anything to anyone.
The thing that most people don't understand is that sales is a process, so it can be learned. And most of us are kind of afraid of sales. But once we understand this process and we understand where we're at and levels of competency, we can work through that system to become much more effective at it. It's very formulaic, and we can learn this in just a few easy steps. And so that's what I want to share with everybody.
Sarah Ward is a renowned image consultant, and she'll be showing you how you might actually be losing business by sending the wrong message, speaking on the power of your personal image.
I'm excited to be part of the Growing Your Business seminar in October, and I'm going to be talking about the power of personal appearance. As an image consultant, I work with clients on their personal appearance and to understand how the clothes that they wear affect the way they think, the way they feel, the way they act, and the way that other people react to them.
Craig Wood, a guy that makes technology accessible, will be teaching you how to run your business from an iPad while being on a beach in Hawaii.
In the old school methodology, we'd hire an IT guy, he'd build some custom software application. Maybe it would work, maybe it wouldn't. These days, big companies handle this for you. Microsoft, Amazon, Google, there's a long list. And the nice thing about this is their backbone, their support system is far superior than what you're going to have for your own company.
And Robert Humes will be bringing the latest in what you need to know about how to energize your business with social media.
I'm very excited to be coming to the Grow Your Business seminar and talk with people about how to explode their business using brand new tools on social media and refining the tools they're already using with social media to make their business really stand out.
I am genuinely excited about this seminar and hope that you can join us. We're going to have a fun day full of information that will make a big difference in your company. Even as an employee, this information will truly transform you into an asset, returning with ideas that will revolutionize your company. I look forward to meeting you in October on the 8th, and we'll see you soon.